Now stand still and wait.
Lie down.
Wait. Oh, he's a good boy.
Good boy.
Turn.
Now in the ring, in the ring when she said good boy, can she say that instead of stay?
Technically yes, because you can use anything you want for any given command.
Okay.
So let's do it again and be prepared after you never lie down. Once you get down there and turn around, I'm going to wait. But don't go walking around, because he understands that when you're walking, it's not time yet. It's when you turn around, he expects within a certain amount of time to get that sit signal.
Yeah.
So that's the one we need to elongate to make him think, oh, it might not be as soon as you think it is.
That's why I did the turning in the circle, just to, okay, we're going to try that again. And that's simulating walking away.
Oh, I see. I still like to do the whole thing over again so that he sees the picture. Anyway,
okay.
Let's go ahead.
Ready? Good boy. I have a small jacket in my pocket.
And I was just thinking we forgot to talk about that. Why don't you, if he gets this right, maybe that would be a good place to do it, unless
okay.
You planned it somewhere else.
I was hoping, I meant to ask him, when you think it's a good time for the jackpot, let me know. And then I got his big jackpot at the end.
Actually, you know what? Let's do it for the flat retreat after what we were just talking about.
Okay.
Because this is a big, anticipation is a good problem. It means they're understanding and eager to do it, so. Okay. Command discrimination part two. Are you ready?
Ready.
Stand your dog.
Stand.
Leave your dog.
Wait.
Oops. Sad. Or you're doing it again, oh dear.
You're still a good boy. Yes, you are.
Yes. Good job.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Stand your dog.
Stand.
Leave your dog.
Wait. Seriously?
Just come back.
Let's try again, shall we, Mr. Midgey?
They always do this the week before a show, so.
And that's why when I walk into the ring, my voice is going to be like this the whole time. Because I get nervous.
Yeah. Well, are you ready?
Ready.
Stand your dog.
Stand.
Leave your dog.
Wait. Lie down.
Leave your dog.
Wait.
Exercise.